And as I'm back, apparently you found a spider.
I found zombies.
Zombies? There ain't no zombies in this game.
I gave you a grenade.
Please don't stop me. Fuck your spin.
Holy shit.
That kissy mouth to yourself.
Shit, 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 shit.
I'm nowhere near you.
Yeah.
Well, I'm lost. Take him.
Oh, yeah.
Cool. Yeah, I know, because Emily won't stop posting pictures of it. Videos.
Yeah.
Oh my god, just make one post. Not post it, but it's on and do it.
But individually.
God. one big post later.
Did you really think you could? Oh, never.
What?
Ancient ass tomb has current guns. Oh, that's so convenient for you.
It's not a current gun. It's a solar. It's like a solar beam.
Who put the ammo in the old ass bases? They can't have just shown up there.
You gotta explain that one, guys.
Aliens?
Science.
Can you answer aliens?
Why?
Shit.
I'm so confused.
Alright, run in, run in.
Nope, stop in the middle. Alright, partner, throw me across.
Oh my gosh, she's wearing a skirt. This whole time I thought she was wearing shorts. Dude, that bitch! Oh my god.
This is her job.
To run in, especially, hang on. Her shoes. She got stilettos. Okay, see, that shit, that's a very thin heel, and that's not easy to run in. She's got any sort of mud or something, her foot's gonna sink right in, boom, she doesn't have a shoe. Like, she's fucked if she starts doing anything.
And just made the same argument, like, a couple seconds ago. Yeah.
Yeah, because you can't fucking run in those. And you see how all that shit is like brick and stone and shit. Okay, do you know how hard it is to walk
on
the
shit.
With heels? I almost tripped going into work some mornings because there are bricks running outside. Like, man, you fucked.
Don't you die on me.
I like that it lets you run by it though. I'm like, come on, buddy.
Don't shoot it in the face.
In the stomach.
Yeah, but... Oh. But yeah, Chris, girl, she's just really not ready for traveling. She's telling you about that's what she's doing.
Right? No, wait.
And, like, it looks like she's just in regular work attire, so I know she doesn't even have a proper bra on either.
Nope!
What are you doing? I was so in there and you're like, nope, I'm coming. We're sharing this cubicle. psychic.
Can I get to the
room? Yeah, more or less.
Put it in! Put it in! Oh god! Keep the kissy face away!
I'll come help you. You need help?
No, I got it.
Late lunch or tonight.
There's a what's big up? Dude following me.
This dude. What's your name? Fight with people bigger than you again. If you're making some,
oh god, don't do that!
Oh my god. Yep, he's dead.
Oh my god.
We're just gonna continue.
God damn it.
You know what?
I'm
gonna probably make it either way. I'm just wondering if I should put it in two bowls instead of one bowl.
Two bowls, he wants some.
Yeah.
With garlic salt.
I'll give you a 2-whole mac and cheeses.
Two whole noodles.
Two whole noodles.
Cool.
That's more than I would have had if I would have not had any.
No touchy the lasers.
I'm not going to turn.
You have lost laser touching privileges.
I woke up several times and I forced myself to get up at around 7. I almost got up at 4. Mm-hmm.
Alright, hide behind something.
No.
Come up here and stand on the steps. No. No. What you doing?
What are you doing?
Go stand on top of the steps.
Top of these steps?
No.
These steps.
There you go.
I'm standing on top of the steps.
Now come stand on this elevator. Yes, it's an elevator. All right, to the new elevator. I'm so sorry, I opened the wrong treasure chest. Got it.
I have a little bit of health. You use it.
Wait. Yes.
Yep.
Are you sending something or save? I'm adjusting the laser.
More or less. Yeah.
treasure! Treasure, 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 treasure. Getting all the treasure. Why were there multiple snakes? Did you get the treasure from your side?
No.
God damn it.
I was staying safe in my corner.
Alright, go back to your corner. Wait, which one do I gotta move?
I started a new game this morning called Shogun Tactics on the Game Pass. It's pretty fun. I'd recommend. Oh my god, I am dead. I was behind this pole. Literally behind this pole.
Did you just remove your sidearm? Alright, so not opening the chest in the middle.
Was there anything in it?
No, it brought the fucking spiders out. Alright, you hiding somewhere safe?
Mm-hmm.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Is immediately on fire. Let's do this again. Treasure!
Snakes.
What? Why? A grenade went off!
I'll protect you.
Fuck you, snakes! Fucking, the fucking pot saves it. Cause it's hidden inside.
Yeah,
it's like, you'll never get me. At least I got pistol ammo. Fuck you, mask. Yeah? I love you! Yeah. Alright, go to your safe place.
I don't worry about standing over there again. Which way is this gonna turn? It's gonna
stand
again.
Yeah, just stand right here.
So I'm gonna go hide in this room. Oh shit, there's spiders in here. One side.
Run to the elevator. How do I run to the elevator? Wait. I fucked up. Hold on. Hide somewhere on the other side, because I have to move this laser again. Because I've locked myself in this box.
Okay, I'm hoping this is gonna be okay.
No! Oh my god!
Nope. Learning lessons here, aren't we? Learning lessons.
I really don't think that's actually a safe place. You should maybe just stand behind me when I move things.
Okay.
Alright, Adam. For the last time! Hopefully. Treasure! Go get the treasure. God, there were two snakes.
What about all these coins on the ground? Literally piles of them.
Yeah. Oh, I missed these. Whoops. Alright, and you got the treasure from the other one? Elevator. Oh, it was the greatest.
No worse than Pooja last night.
I don't know how that was so out.
So, during my code release, me and one of the other people got in a Skype phone call, and we walked through all my tickets and stuff like that, in their order and stuff like that, and she's just, like, talking to me and stuff as we go through them. And she started making this super loud and annoying sound. I couldn't tell what the fuck it is. And then I was just like, Pooja, what the fuck are you doing? And she was like, oh, I'm grinding up chili powder right now. I was like, what? Grinding up chili powder.
How can they survive?
Oh, it sounded terrible.
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait.
That was needed.
Womp womp womp!
What was Umbrella doing?
I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together?
Hmm.
God, so many deaths.
Yeah. 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 No.
No. The game... The games and the movies are different. The animated movies tie into the games.
This is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure, but obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella, and that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Do 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 do. Oh, case file.
They must be processing these flowers to make something.
Facility from the picture. I forgot about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Half a bowl. Half of your half of the bowl.
They want half. Is that
sure. Come back, Spider-Man.
Rare achievement unlocked, Heartstopper. Defeat a certain enemy by stabbing it in the heart. Adam, come stab it. Come stab it, Adam. Oh, never mind. Do you want a new machine gun?
I mean, you can take it if you want. Thank you.
God, there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde. Come on!
Come on!
I think they'll notice us.
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Don't run! Oh my god, Adam! Now run! Now run!
Why'd you run? Oh my god.
You're the one!
Ghost is here, running past these monsters. What are you waiting
for? Waiting for the elevator! I think it's time to go.
Is there a grenade over here?
What the hell? means Jill might be here.
What have they done?
Jill. Experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Oh, all right. Bye, Chris.
I hate that. I really did.
Sure.
I need to buy some bullets.
What? I love you too.
Did I not buy ammo? Did I not buy ammo?
No, I don't think so. Buttons, Adam. Buttons.
There's so many.
Buttons, smash, you're saying? All the buttons? Not the shorter buttons.
No, I think if you hit the wrong buttons, that doesn't count.
It stopped.
Legs also have
legs,
parts, yeah.
Okay.
he can run up to it and oh look, we've exposed his brain.
Wait, what?
Bye, spider crab! Alright, spider crab down.
Damn it! Where is she?
make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Selagione. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
Alright, I need to stop for a break for food and shower.